Without country of origin labeling, if these go into the commodity stream, which they most likely will, being the type of cattle they are, they will get commingled with cattle from Brazil and Canada. So country of origin labeling is extremely important to us. It allows us to market our beef as USA beef.